Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop apps tracking activity on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To prevent apps tracking activity, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select the option called Privacy and Security from the list. Within here, tap on the option called Tracking. It should be near the top. You can now disable tracking on each app that has it enabled by going down the list and turning off the toggle switch next to each app. You can automatically deny tracking to new apps by disabling the toggle switch at the top. And so that is how to stop apps tracking activity on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.